to here. So this is given by Allen, T.F. Allen, and this is the only single remedy anomalies. Wonderful rubric, and this I've used this rubric in few of my cases. Comprehension wala I'll show you. Rubric.
हेलो
हाँ बोलो
हाँ सर एक क्वेश्चन हतो
हाँ बोलो
हाँ सर ये एक्चुअली एमा छे ने कन्वर्जेशन एमिलोरेशन में आपड़े बोलू ऑसिमम सेंक्टम भी आपिए छे ने
यस यस यू आर राइट
तो सर इन्हे थोड़ा एमएमएलएस थोड़े किन का
डिफरेंट है नहीं नहीं एमएमएलएस इज दे लाइक टू हियर कन्वर्सेशन अबाउट सबलाइन मतलब आपणे चार जना बैठा हो अने एनाथी एने कशु शीखवा मळतो होय ने दे विल लाइक टू हियर इट दिस इज इम्पोर्टेंट आई विल गिव यू अ गुड एग्जाम्पल इफ वेन अ पर्सन लाइक्स टू हियर समथिंग गुड इन द कन्वर्सेशन दिस इज द एसेंस ऑफ दिस हेमोमेलिस कन्वर्सेशन एमुलेशन नहीं है ही लाइक्स टू हियर इट This is totally a different rubric. समझ में आया?
हाँ सर हाँ ओके.
Comprehension is very important rubric of this. Comprehension is the this is the rubric. See, very interesting it is. Are you able to see this rubric?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Very nice rubric. Remember this comprehension easily quick perception for things out of shape or proportion. I have seen many cases where patient comes into the room and they will tell you your frame is not up to the mark. There is something which is not out of the shape. This is not the proportion. They will point it out because their comprehension is very, very fast. So we also have this rubric anomalies. I have told to my student about this part. Or jo conversation part hai, they will like to hear which is very excellent conversation. Faltu kamo ke liye wo log nahi khade rahenge. They are very qualitative people. Aur yaad rakhna, they are high level person. They desire lot of respect. So respect, comprehension easily. For the things out of shape, this is the essence or the core of hemomyelitis cases. With bleeding, with varicocele, these are the total genius of this remedy. So that's why I wanted to show you. Few slides are very interesting. Just a minute. ये समझ में आ गया आप सबको?
Yes, sir.
This is Very, very important. Remember this essence of hemomyelitis. You will get through it. Now we have dreams and fears of bat. Now this plant has bats with that. So this is a dream which comes, which is very famous dream for hemomyelitis prescription. If patient doesn't speak, so don't give it as this is not the root. This is one of the shade of hemomyelitis where they will tell you. Fear as well as dream of bats. This is also very important in hemomyelitis cases. Dreams of black cat. Do you know which is the remedy?
Daphne indica.
Sir, Daphne indica.
Daphne indica. Yes, correct. Daphne indica we have. So such dreams are very peculiar. Remember such remedies. You can enter into the remedies very easily. This is important. Now comes the watchfulness. It is given by Jenny Tree. Now this Jenny Tree has done lot of work on plant kingdom and is very good contributor to many of the books also. And he has, I don't remember a book written, but this person has done lot of work on plant kingdom, Jenny Tree. So one of the symptom which I know of the hemomyelitis is watchfulness. They are very watchful. Today I went into the market to buy some vegetable there was, as you know, social distancing is also there. But one of the lady was looking into my ring of my, which I was wearing. So rubric of watchfulness. When someone watches you very powerfully, this is the rubric you should use. So this came into my mind in today's morning. So when I was buying some vegetable. So then comes the next rubric, which is very important. Respect, desire. I have done the clip art of the Amul, which has earned lot of respect in our Gujarat and out of India and international also. So respect, desire comes, the rubric is there in Patak, and thinks he earns the respect is given by Allen. Another remedy is Ytterbium nitricum, given by Jan Charlton. This is the remedy proved by Jan Charlton. This is the remedy by Jan Charlton. Remember these two remedies, Ytterbium nitricum and Hamamelis. Thinks he should earn the respect. Earning the respect and desire respect. Aap yaad rakhiga Pons cream ko. Pons cream. Pons was the patient of Dr. Hare. Yaad rakhna. Pons. So he used to use lot of Pons powder. Now comes the very interesting rubric is delusion insane. Now this patient with lot of watchfulness, dreams of bad. This has also the delusion of going into an insane. And there is comprehension easily. They are very carefree. They even have this delusion of going to be an insane person because they use lot of their mind and they brood. So those person who brood a lot, they go into this part of delusion, insane they are. So very, very interesting. So we'll read from one of the book. And Nitin is here. Nitin?
Hi, sir.
Yes, Nitin, how are you?
Hi, sir, fine.
Yeah, Nitin, just read from Patak. We have 10 minutes for 8. So we'll read the generalities from the Patak, please. Please open all part of MMLS, please.
Patak generalities. The principal action of this drug is on the veins, especially of the rectum, genitals, limbs, and the throat, producing venous congestion, varicose veins, hemorrhoids.
Nitin, एक सेकंड. ये जो वेन है ना वो सीट ऑफ एक्शन हो गया और प्रोड्यूस क्या कर रहा है वीनस कंजेशन ये याद रखना आप. दैट्स व्हाट द जीनियस ऑफ द रेमेडी बाद में वहां लिख दो आप जीनियस. दिस इज द जीनियस ऑफ द रेमेडी. जीनियस ऑफ द रेमेडी. दिस इज द जीनियस. द वेन. And what it produced? Venous congestion. If the patient of venous congestion is there, an affinity of vein, think also of hemorrhoids, right? Yeah, please continue.
Hemorrhoids and hemorrhages.
Hemorrhages.
It is also a valuable remedy for open, painful wounds and burns of the first degree as a local application. It produces bruised soreness of the affected part, from which blood flows in the blood vessels, in abdomen, etc. Tense bursting feeling in piles, joints or lower limbs. Congestive fullness. Veins are painful, sore, cutting, swollen, inflamed. Painful, hard, knotty varicoses. Hemorrhages are having capillary dark fluid relieves or causes undue weakness.
Weakness, very important. ये याद रखना, undue weakness. क्या form होता है? Weakness होता है. This is important. Sometimes we don't get weakness of the hemorrhage. This is acid force. So acid force बाजू में लिख देना. Acid force, no weakness. So this is how you remember the DD. Yeah, please, Nitin.
Prickling, stinging pains in vein, muscles, skin. Release the pain after operations.
This is very, very important symptom of amylase. Relieves the pain after operation. Very, very, very important. Underline kar do aap usko. Yeah.
Worse from injuries, bruises, pressure, air open, humid and cold. Jar, motion, touch during day, especially for the pains.
Pain, very important. Worse pressure, huh? Worse pressure, worse injury, then air open worse, or jar, belladonna jaisa jarring, right? Belladonna there, worse motion, leg diarrhea. Yeah, you can read mind. This is 5 minutes to eight. Okay. Mind pardon.
Mind. Forgetful. No desire to study or work. Wants the respect due to me shown.
Shown. Up terbium lick do na idhar. Terbium nitricum. Baju mein. Very important. Terbium nitricum and shorten.
Irritable. Hemorrhages with drink. Tranquil mind.
Hemorrhage with tranquil mind. This is the mental concomitant in the physical part. And this is rubric. Kahan se liya hoga? Any judgment? This is from the Nair. This is Nair repetitive rubric. The symptom from Nair. And now we read the essence. Female padhna beta? Nitin? Female.
Haan. Female, menses is dark, profuse, with soreness of abdomen. Metrorrhagia, midway between menstrual periods. And only in daytime. Ovaritis, after blow. After abortion, with soreness over the whole abdomen. Sore nipples and bleeding.
Ek minute, Nitin. Cancer of ovaries after a blow, you know the remedy? Who tell me?
Cancer. Cancer formation after the blow. Huh?
Sir, hidradenitis.
Thoda aur socho. With Allen's key note. You have Allen's key note?
Yes, sir.
Then better. Now open Sorainam. 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 पहले पढ़ा ले. Yeah. Nitin.
हाँ.
पास सर. You have Allen's key note.
हाँ सर, सोराइनम एलेंस की नोट.
यस यस, तो है ना उसका रिलेशन में देख.
कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री विथ सल्फर एंड ट्यूबरक्यूलाइनम इज फॉलोड वेल बाय एल्यूमिना बोरेक्स इपार्सल सल्फर एंड ट्यूबरक्यूलाइनम आफ्टर लैक्टिक एसिड इन वॉमिटिंग ऑफ प्रेगनेंसी. After Ernica in traumatic affections of ovaries.
This underline kar lo. After Ernica in traumatic affection of ovaries. It is given in relationship in Soren. Aur aage bahut interesting hai. Sulfur
sulfur follows sorainam well in memory cancer.
Memory cancer, my God. See, Ellen's keynote. It's not important in memory cancer. Sulfur follows sorainam well in memory cancer. और एक सल्फर का बहुत अच्छा सिम्टम बताता हूँ. कभी भी कोई भी केस अगर स्टैग्नेशन है, गिव डोज ऑफ सल्फर 30 इन वाटर, द थिंग्स विल बी मच एडजस्टेड एंड यू विल फाइंड अ नेक्स्ट लेयर व्हिच इज कमिंग अप. वेरी नाइस रेमेडी सल्फर. इट विल ओपन द पाथवे फॉर न्यू रेमेडीज. अच्छा, एक बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग पॉइंट, सल्फर Constitution, Ellen's keynote. Nitin. Hello, Nitin.
Yes, sir.
Nitin, Ellen's keynote. Ellen's keynote sulfur.
Sulfur.
Nitin, भाई आप अपने आप को unmute कर लीजिए उधर से.
Sulfur, it is adapted to persons of a scrofulous diathesis subjected to venous congestion, especially of portal system.
Portal system, correct.
Persons of nervous temperament, quick motion, quick-tempered, plethoric skin, excessively sensitive to atmospheric changes. Like Hipparsulf, Kalikar and Sorainam.
Now, why I have told you to read sulfur? Because when the skin is very sensitive to atmospheric changes, we have this remedy, SHKP. SHKP is sulfur, Hippar, Kalikar and Sorainam. Ye agar aap a dose mein, please symptom milne chahiye. ये सिम्टम मिलने के बाद अगर आप एक डोज इन चारों रेमेडी का अगर देते हो, खास करके सल्फर का, तो द सेंसिटिविटी विच इज रिफ्लेक्टेड ऑन द एटमोस्फेरिक पार्ट ऑफ द स्किन, दिस विल इंप्रूव लाइक एनीथिंग. स्किन एक्सेसिव सेंसिटिव टू एटमोस्फेरिक चेंजेस, दैट वी सी इन सोरियाटिक केस, दैट वी सी इन एक्जिमा, दैट वी सी इन मेनी ऑफ द स्किन कंप्लेंट. दिस सिम्टम इज वेरी 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 इंपॉर्टेंट इन द क्लिनिकल एनालिसिस. So remember and underline that part. समझ में आया सब लोग को?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Thank you very much. Nitin will come back to Fatak female. Sore
nipples with bleeding. Milk leg. During pregnancy, the legs become painful. Can neither stand or walk. Leucorrhea, bloody with soreness of vagina. Vagina is sore, tender vaginismus. Jolting brings on menses.
इसका मतलब कौन समझाएगा मुझे?
Jarring.
और कोई? What is jolt?
Jarring.
No, jolting, jolt, jhatka. Now jolt.
Jhatka. Sudden jolt.
Very good. It is more of the jar. Where jolting, I can tell you. ये symptom menses के साथ आता है क्योंकि, for example, आपको ऊपर से कुछ डब्बे निकालने हैं. When you are doing some kitchen work, I am talking about the ladies part. Where they have to work a lot, where Tamvali is not there, and they have to work for grooming, cleaning, washing. This is the real jolt of their life. Or when you are jumping, this is jolting will bring on the menses. This is the symptom of the MMLS. Some ladies will tell you that the menses have started coming when I had
such kind of condition. So remember, hemamelis is one of the remedy. So remember, this is very, very, very important point. Jolting brings on the menses. It is not just jumping part. Even jolt can be a mental jolt. It can be a physical jolt. It can be overworking. This is very, very important that will bring on the menses. And that's complete our session for today. Thank you so much.
Sir, we'll kuch comments hain.
Sir.
Yeah. Yeah, boli.
Kuch comments aaye ne.
Sheetal Ben is asking, explain forgetfulness and easy comprehension. See, forgetfulness, भूल जाना एंड इजी कॉम्प्रिहेंशन मतलब तुरंत कोई चीज को पता ले हो जाना. दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ऑफ इजी कॉम्प्रिहेंशन. कोई भी ट्यूशन क्लास में आपको कोई पढ़ा रहा है एंड ही अंडरस्टैंड्स द थिंग वेरी फास्ट, दिस इज कॉल्ड इजी कॉम्प्रिहेंशन. नाउ दिस इजी कॉम्प्रिहेंशन इज द माइजम ऑफ साइकोसिस. इफ द पेशेंट अंडरस्टैंड द थिंग्स वेरी इजीली, साइकोसिस this positive psychosis, negative psychosis will be dullness. This is the two part of the psychosis part. Okay, clear? Sheetal
sir, it's hemamelis.
Sir, a question hai.
Yeah, boli. Puchhiye.
Sir, ye female mein milk leg likha hai, iska meaning sir?
Milk leg is plasma albuminance. This is the pregnancy toxemic condition, toxemia. Okay.
सर एक कमेंट और है, एक
क्या आ रहा है बोलिए. जॉल्टिंग कैन बी मेंटल जॉल्ट, इट कैन बी फिजिकल जॉल्ट. फिजिकल जॉल्ट हो तभी मेंसेस आएगा, ऐसा मत सोचना. मेंटल जॉल्ट भी मेंसेस लेके आता है. मेंटल जॉल्ट कैन बी अ सडन शॉक, सडन एनीथिंग विच कम्स सडन.
हेमामेलिस में लिखा है माइंड में फॉरगेटफुल और हम बोलते हैं इजी कॉम्प्रिहेंशन है.
वेरी गुड. आपका नाम क्या है?
शीतल.
शीतल बेन, आप अच्छे भी हो तो बुरे भी हो ना?
हाँ. ओके, दो पोलैरिटी.
यस, दिस इज द पोलैरिटी ऑफ प्लांट किंगडम. दिस इज बाइपोलर पार्ट ऑफ द प्लांट किंगडम. प्लांट किंगडम इसलिए डिफिकल्ट हो जाते हैं because plant are very difficult to perceive, because this has the two part of every plant. Because when you see a plant, this plant ka ek characteristic aap samajh lijiye, they manufacture their own food. Animal hunts the food, right? Mineral is a different thing. So this is the difference between the animal and the plant. So plant in animal, animal in plant, and mineral in plant. This is all the mix will come one day. Our homeopathy will be intermingled between each plant kingdom and mineral. The day is very near. The things I have done. So future mein aapko sab pata chal jayega. When is the plant you should use? When animals you should use? This is the state you have to treat. States is very important. Read aphorism 211 and 5, 6, 153 repeatedly. Even 83 and 84. Okay? Thank you.
So,
sir, last comment on
it. Yes.
Sir, what is the difference between hysterical and brooding?
Brooding matlab जैसे अंडा सेकने के लिए वो हैंड बैठती है ना, तो कंटिन्यूस ब्रूड करना. ब्रूड मतलब टू थिंक कंटिन्यूसली इज ब्रूडिंग. एंड हिस्टेरिकल, यू नो हिस्टर वर्ड कम्स फ्रॉम द यूट्रस, राइट, वेयर द इंपल्सिवनेस कम्स. अनसर्टेनिटी इज हिस्टेरिकल. यू कांट प्रेडिक्ट द लेडी व्हाट शी विल बी डूइंग द नेक्स्ट. ब्रूडिंग विल व्हेन यू थिंक कंटिन्यूसली अबाउट द सेम कंडीशन. ओके
ओके सर, थैंक यू.
Thank you so much.
And we all say thanks to sir.
Thank you so much. See you. Take care.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you.
Hello.
Yeah, boli.
Sir, एक क्वेश्चन था. इसमें आपने बताया hemorrhages with tranquil mind.
Yeah. Very good. बहुत अच्छा point. See, हाँ बोली.
तो sir, जैसे tranquility होती है, वही है.
Yeah, बिल्कुल. आप hemorrhage cases में अगर calmness देख रहे हो, think about this remedy also. जो मैंने क्रियोसोट में भी एक सिम्टम बोला था, आप पढ़ना क्रियोसोट. ओके,
ओके सर, थैंक यू,
थैंक यू सो मच, एक्सक्यूज
थैंक यू सर.